The BD6B AWARM can work in high places, collect dangerous materials, and ship cargo to remote areas.
The principle of moving joints and transmitting power through the links is common in both humans and robots. Robots are roughly categorized into two types according to how their links are arranged.
So this type of industrial robot